Rob here with Frank Bello, Norman Reedus, two awesome dudes. What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing together? Are you guys officially dating? Is that what's happening?
Yeah, I met him on Grindr. Yeah, we've been dating ever since. I swiped left, thank God.
Well, this is the first official outing we have, which is cool. It's all good. Yeah, we're friends, and he's a good dude. We like to hang, and there's something later going on tonight at the award show. Did they announce that or no?
Well, we're airing this after it happens, so feel free to spoil it.
Also, Norman, tell them what you're doing.
I'm coming out, and I'm going to give them a prize.
A prize.
Yeah. Oh, very nice.
He just gives out money all the time. That's what he does.
He's gonna make it rain.
I love it. Now, Norman, I love that you're repping for rock, repping for metal. I see you hanging out with Brent Hines. What were some of your favorite albums that came out this year?
Oh, geez, you're like the 12th person that's asked us, and I'm like,
you better write a list.
What do you think? What's my favorite album?
The Anthrax, of course.
Oh, well, we can't.
Anthrax, yeah, you're all kings. Yeah.
I mean, it's a fantastic
standard answer. Yeah. Duh.
Yeah. What do you guys see happening in metal in 2017? What's going to happen next year?
Why are you asking me? Ask him.
I want to ask both of you guys. You're just in my direct.
I just kill zombies for a living, dude.
That's
come on.
That's fair enough. Fair enough.
The same thing. That's metal. That is metal. So, you know what? I think metal's in a really good place. A lot of people put out some great records this year. Yeah. So, I think there's a lot of touring to be had next year, but we're going to announce a really cool package for next year. So there's a lot of great packages going out the tour. Right. So
this is the first time this award show is in New York. It used to be in L.A. Why is New York better than L.A.?
I mean, for a zillion freaking reasons. I've lived in both, and it's just way better here. I mean, it's just cooler people, and you're out of a lot of that bullshit that's over there. I mean, I like palm trees, and I like the weather, but, I'm not into car culture as much. And just people are cooler here. They've always been cooler here.
If it was just like 50 degrees warmer today,
it would be even better.
I'm fine. Yeah. Instead of, that door is open. Why? If you have a door, you close the fucking door.
That's a New York rule.
It's a New York rule. You don't leave and let the heat go out.
Plus, you can get robbed. I mean, come on. This is still New York.
This is a good part of New York. They're building condos everywhere.